Word from the surface commander.
The Eldar will suffer for this affront to the Emperor.
Agreed, Thaddeus. But do not leave the generators undefended. Those are the real objective.
Answer code position.
Thank you.
is not fitting.
Eldar to plague us. Shrine stands secure.
Let our enemies beware, for victory is ours.
Why would the Eldar have any interest in one of our shrines?
Like all the enemies of humanity, the Eldar fear the Emperor's might and seek to stem its conduits.
They should try building their own shrines to the Emperor instead. Perhaps he would forgive them for being Xenos.
Being a Xeno is one thing the Emperor does not forgive, Thaddeus.
With good reason.
Mm-hmm.
The Tyranids are threatening a shrine to the Emperor. Clearly...
Remember, Commander, the generators around the shrine must remain intact.
At your command.
Moving to Kala.
Prepare for combat.
Attacking!
attack.
With us this day.
Let our enemies beware, for victory is ours.
Well done, Commander. Protecting these shrines bolsters morale across the sector and allows our brothers to battle with increased vigor. Assault is about to begin, Commander. The Greenskins will target the generators powering the array. If those fall, the relay will be theirs.
Spearhead and advance.
Thank you.
Excellent work, Commander. Losing that array would have been a devastating blow in our fight to save the sector.
Commander, grave news. The Tyranid Hive Mind's efforts continue to stymie our travels through the warp. Our last astropath suffers now in the effort to transmit this message to you, and only a few librarians and navigators remain to guide us. It is unlikely the Litany of Fury will ever emerge from the warp. But if this is to be our end aboard this vessel, we die with pride, because the Hive Mind's efforts have clearly cost it. Our surviving librarian reports that the Tyranid fleet's main hive ship even now approaches planet Typhon to feed. This is the gargantuan organism that houses the brain of the hive fleet. Your strike force can deliver a killing blow while it feeds. I have transmitted a tactical briefing to your planetary map display. On a final note, you may tell Captain Thule that the secrets of Cyrene die with me. Angelos out.
Commander, we have received orders from Captain Angelos to deliver several concentrated biotoxin doses to you. I have readied a contingent of Imperial Guard veterans to provide you with additional firepower during this critical mission.
More hindrance than help.
Many are veterans of Angel Gate, Commander. They see supporting you as a matter of duty. They will deploy in Valkyrie gunships and rendezvous with you on the surface of Typhon.
Accept their help, Commander. In this battle, we are all brothers.
Commander, I will remain aboard the Armageddon to provide fire support during your mission.
And I will do the same from Thunderhawk 2. The Armageddon will not last long against an entire Hive fleet.
It will last as long as we need it to, Cyrus. Getting the toxin to the capillary tower is all that matters now. The Eldar are...
What would the Eldar want with a foundry?
Suffice it to know that they wish it, Avitus. And if we fail to protect the generators powering the foundry, they will have it.
Thank you.
Assault squad repositioning. Eldar.
Eldar.
Well done, Commander. The Foundry remains operational and under our control.
None can stop the crusade of the righteous.
The Foundry is secure now, Commander. We are uncertain why the Eldar wanted the Foundry. Usually they do not care to use our technology.
Commander, the time has finally come to end the Orc threat with one crushing blow. We have finally located the Orc Horde's most powerful chieftain. War boss Bone Smasher has led his Orcs against Imperial holdings across three worlds.
This war boss lives. No human in the sector is safe.
Thank you. the skins will do this world good.
Grenade! ways of man.
My service is not over.
Is there, brothers?
Priority target! Drive forward!
Enemy grenade!
Come on, idiot! Show me! Get away from that grenade!
Yeah.
readying an attack. Clear out!
Gates.
Now you are a devastating weapons ready.
Engage the enemy.
Thank you.
gates!
We need to change position!
Approach to the Thunderhawks for pickup.
None can stop the crusade of the righteous.
I will remember this day when the end comes.
The end? You are a morbid one, Cyrus.
We are the Emperor's Angels of Death, Thaddeus. Do you think death will overlook us?
I suppose not. But why focus on the possibility of death? Today is a day of victory!
That's the point. Your death is not merely possible, Thaddeus. It is a certainty. Maybe in this war, maybe in another. One day you will die. On that day, the elation of victory will be very far away. So save some of that victorious cheer. Store it away, so you may call on it when that day comes.
Commander, Commander, it seems the Eldar have not been driven off after all.
Turn their fury against the Hive Fleet.
Interpreting Eldar motives is a fool's errand, Cyrus. Let us put down this monstrosity and be done with them.
Fire! Destination confirmed.
Down our foes!
transport can recover.
Position, brother. Assault squad ready. Assault squad is ready to deploy.
This is Abatis. Brothers. Concentrate fire. Quick! Understood.
We see of the damnable Eldar.
Acknowledged. Seek and destroy.
None can stop the crusade of the righteous.
It still seems madness that the Eldar would strike at us in the midst of this infestation.
Agreed. But the Eldar have a deeper purpose in the sector. They would not have sacrificed so much just to give the Tyranids one less world to feed on.
Commander, a Tyranid lictor has evidently been stalking the Hablux for weeks. Now a massive infestation has followed in its wake, claiming countless more lives. Eliminating this killer would greatly boost morale among the population and help secure our defenses. Only your... The Lictor's last known position is on your map display.
I doubt it will wait patiently for us, Commander.
Agreed. Watch for ambush.
Before it spawns!
forces spotted.
enemy has incapacitated our commander.
Target down!
Avitus.
Commander, Meridian is in your debt again. The death of this beast gives us hope that we may stand against these horrors. Thank you.
This foolish administrator clings to hope when there is very little.
At least she stands with her world, unlike the governor.
Your pathetic sentimentality for the faceless masses is getting tiring, Thaddeus.
Those masses are the Emperor's people. You had best remember that.
Enough. You have your orders. Be true to the chapter and obey.
You are foolish to expect unquestioning obedience from them, Tarkus.
They are space marines. It is their duty to obey.
The commander is due their obedience, and he has it. But you are not their commander, Tarkus. You are their brother in arms, but their elder brother, a veteran of countless battles. They respect your service record and the Terminator honors you bear. But do they respect you? Do they even know you?
And what of you, Cyrus? Do you respect me?
Enough to be truthful with you, Tarkus.
Commander, Your cruiser will punch its way into the mass of smaller Tyranid ships guarding the main High Fleet. Once in position, the Armageddon will drop your hand-picked squads via drop pod toward the base of the massive capillary tower that is feeding the main Hive ship. Thanks to the data you collected earlier, Apothecary Gordian has readied a special biotoxin. You are to poison the tower, and through it, the brain of the Hive Fleet itself. This should deal a lethal dose to the Hive mind and send the Hive Fleet into disarray. One way or another, this will be the last battle of the defense of Aurelia. May the Emperor grant us victory. Angelos out. The vile intelligence at the heart of the High Fleet has made itself vulnerable. Strike as its tendrils tap into the planet below. Feed it the poison we have developed. No matter the cost, you must bring it low.
Feeds through massive capillary towers. Each tower draws from many veins in the surrounding terrain. These veins are where you must deliver the biotoxin. You can be deeper past adventure.
Armageddon! Come in! Come in!
The first of the veins is ahead! Move out!
Allied forces spotted.
Space Marines approaching!
Sergeant Merrick, report!
Xeno's forced down our Valkyrie, sir! Scattered us across the damn landscape! It'll take more than a few bruises to take us out of the fight, though.
Third squad down to 6 men, Sergeant. No survivors from second.
Right. Morris, form survivors into full squads, and then inventory what gear we have left. Vagan, get the remains of the first squad into a perimeter, and then get that blasted Auspex working.
This way, brothers.
Assault squad is ready to deploy. Assault squad on the way.
This is Avitus. Brothers, we go.
Repositioning.
Assault squad acknowledged. Ready.
This is Avitus.
Biotoxin delivery. Underway.
Movement detected. Aliens on approach.
Enemy attacks from the north.
All right, men. These things are here to take our worlds away from us. I, for one, do not intend to let that happen. Form up into defensive firing lines.
Commander, this is Group 2. Tarantulas are ready to drop on prison.
Guard spotted.
Locks open. Go ahead.
Concentrate, last fire! Warrior Beast! Open fire!
Infected.
Commander, we need to administer another dose of biotoxin at a second site. There are exposed veins further along the ridge.
Armageddon is routine. It's your failing. Initiate destruct sequence. Emergency activated.
Of his nest.
Return fire!
Target destroyed.
Target
under fire.
Direct our wrath at you. For the glory of the Imperium.
Second biotoxin delivery, starting now. Commander, north and south approaches are both vulnerable.
Thunderhawk 2, Commander. We have taken damage. Boom. Short range with guns at your feet.
Reporting for duty.
Warrior Beast, open fire!
Go there.
Go!
It is done. Move on.
Fall in and join the fight, guardsmen!
Target destroyed. Engaged.
Poisoning 50% complete.
The Tyranids are attacking!
Eliminate it! Survivors from 3rd Platoon, fall in and join the fight, Guardsmen!
Second dose delivered. That should be it.
Always assuming this works.
It worked!
Yes! Die, you alien scum! Yeah! All right!
Thank the Emperor!
Surely this isn't over.
Not the war, Guardsmen, no. But our part in it is at an end.
But the hives here on the ground will recover soon enough. And I can assure you that we will not last long.
And the Armageddon is gone. We have nowhere to fall back to.
Come, Thaddeus. Did you imagine any of us would return from this mission?
No. I suppose I did not. But I cannot imagine a better end than this.
Then I guess we better take as many of the damn bugs with us as we can.
Well said, Sergeant.
Well said indeed, Avantis. Brothers, make yourselves ready.
And may we meet again at the right side of the Emperor. Say it now before the cleansing begins.
A spread of relay beacons. Make your way to the closest one and activate it so we have a fix on your position.
I'm getting readings from one of the beacons, Commander. Marking it on map display.
It is done! Move on! Where are we needed?
Tyranid wave coming in! Get to cover and cut them down!
Received. Drop pods away!
deploy!
Ravens!
Commander, we have one more task in this cursed place. The Hive Mind is using a powerful alpha creature to maintain control over its land-based forces of this world. We must kill this beast.
It will fall, Captain Antibos.
The beast nests at the top of these ruins. Move out when you are ready, and I will accompany you. The rest of our forces will guard our flanks. The Sector owe you a great debt, Space Marines.
We did our duty, Captain. Nothing more.
Few could have done it better, Cyrus. Long ago, the Emperor foresaw humanity's need for warriors unlike any of us. Warriors who could face the unbearable horror lurking among the stars. Who, on the day of certain defeat, would be victorious. You and your space marines are those warriors, Commander. Thanks to you, human life still thrives in Earth. Blood Ravens still have their recruiting worlds, and the Imperium still thrives in the Omnia Sector. Your deeds will never be.